Sorry, I'm a little bit snuffleupagus tonight. Anyway, so here's the Political Machine 2016. You can be, let's see here. Who are you voting for this year? Are you voting for Abraham Lincoln? Eagle Man? Corpse or Woman? And Hidden Black Guy? I don't know. I like them all. I like them all. I don't know. I have a soft spot for Eagle Man. Because the bird will, fuck us all and make bird babies, and we'll all fly. All right. I don't know. Let's just do this. A new terrorist threat. Oh, you're okay. Wow. A new terrorist threat. So we're bringing ISIS into this now. Okay. I thought this game was just like a children's political race. Like, hey kids, it's me.
Edward the Eagle, and we're gonna teach us all about what a Democrat and what a Republican is.
No. We're bringing fucking ISIS into it.
Hey kids, did you know there's an Islamic terrorist group?
Fucking hell, alright. Ooh. Get ready to lie, cry, pander, and slander your way to victory. You game, you know what's real in life. You know when you breathe and you swallow air at the same time? You're not supposed to do that. Anyway, this is my first time playing this, so let's just do this. Randomize issue importance. Okay, I don't even know. Sure, whatever. I'm sorry, I'm not reacting. I'm legitimately just coughing. I'm sorry. Here's Jeb Bush, Jim Webb, Joe Biden, John Cassidy, Lincoln Chaffee, Marco Rubio, Michelle Obama, Mike Huckabee, Nikki Haley. I'm sorry. Wait, Bill Clinton? Clinton's back! From the... Oh, here he is! Here's Meme Man! Meme Man 2016! Yes! Yes! Characteristics. Meme Max! Oh, yeah. I'll do it any day. I'm sorry, I'm coughing like a madman. I tend to do this. Anyway, here she is, Hillary, and she looks, more dead than ever. I can make my own guy. Hang on. Al Gore's back? Really? Bernie Sanders. I think I'm gonna be Trump soon. I wanna be, Meme Man 2016, anyway. Oh, here's my guy. Here's my guy. You know who should return? Wait, I really gotta get the coughs out before I do this. I'm sorry. I'll be right back.
Back.
Sorry, I puke coughed. That's how bad this is. It's like I have liquid in my lungs now. I'm sorry, this presidential shit is gonna kill me. Anyway. You know who should make a return? Cheeseburger Freedom Man from the race for the White House. He's gonna come back. If you don't know, that's a stream where I this is a similar game. It looks even worse than this, actually, and I was interviewed on the debates, and all I said was, you know, legalize weed. They're like, well, how do we deal with, like, healthcare? I'm just like, dude, weed it up. I wanna smoke some fucking pot, alright? Anyway, Cheeseburger Freedom Man. Let's see, I can be a Democrat or Republican. I can't be like a contortionist or like a juggler or... No. I don't know the two things here. Who's the donkey? Who's the elephant? I want to be a saber wolf. I want to be a cougar, but not like a woman cougar. I want to be like, you know, like a panther, a cheetah, or I want to be that's my political party. It's gonna be a Wolverine, but on a bike, like a cool bike with shades. I'm gonna pick. Is it Republican? That donkey is Democrat. Okay, then I am an asshole. That's a joke, cause donkey ass. I'm not criticizing people's political opinions. Alabama. I wanna be from the closest to Sweden, and that is it Wisconsin? No, that it's who am I thinking about? Minnesota, there we go. Yeah, there's a bunch of Swedes from Minnesota back in the day. Oh, I can make my own guy here. Oh, Jesus. Accessory. Uh-oh. What's this? Shirt. Let's see here. Oh, yes! Yeah! Fuck yeah! This is what I'm talking about. Props. Can I get a gun? A sword! A dress thing. A computer case. I'm gonna browse in for porn, I guess. Size. Oh, you can make that a really small computer. What the fuck? What is this? Or like a sex. Oh, the saxophone is so big. It's actually like in my ear. What? Oh. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Oh, I have the best idea. Girth. Oh, please now. So, yeah, how's your day? Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. There you go, maximum girth too, maximum size. Steel cock. Ooh. Give me a sword job. You saw it coming, baby. Flip flop. Okay, that doesn't really matter. I should. Oh, that's real big, huh? Okay, so I have a sword cock, I guess. Oh, no, don't do that. I'm gonna roll it a little bit. There we go, and then... Oh, I can't do that. Yeah, fuck, it's gonna be that way. Body style, let's see here. What else can I do? Body of an evil robot? He's back with a vengeance after the catastrophe that was the White House race stream. He was, like, nuked. No, you know what? We need some sort of, like, presidential, like, political canon to Vine Sauce. Like, Shadow President is part of it. Here's how this goes, all right? It starts off with a race at the White House. That stream goes to Shadow President. I get assassinated. I come back as a robot. Oh, this is good. Oh, dude. We found it. We have found it. Look at this. A fucking armor that's just like pure patriotism. It's cheeseburger freedom, man. The best. And I can be real big, or I can be like small. Girth. Max girth. I'm a manlet. Alright, let's see the head. Oh, beautiful. Oh. I like how this is not even fitting at all. You know what? Give me this. Yeah, give me that. He, you know, they brought him back with just like a few strands of DNA. They couldn't get him purely back, so he's like a clone. You know what? I will trust a guy that has no nose. You know. What else can I do here? Skin color. Oh, I can do any skin color I want. I can be Shrek if I want. Oh, I can't make my skin fucking America? Like, I can't have my skin tone be the American flag. That's lame. I kind of can, actually. Hang on. How do I do this? I guess I can be blue. Yeah, I guess we'll do with that. Alright, let's see what else we can do. Hair. Hat. Ooh, what's all this now? American horns? No, it's the devil. But he does believe in America, so it's okay. Hang on, what does this say? A doctor mirror thingy. Oh, great. They're stupid. A bandana. Okay. Cowboy hat. Oh, dude. I gotta go with this. I'm sorry. This is just too good. I can get a mustache, though. Yeah. Ooh! Ooh! Now it looks like I'm screaming like... Ooh! Okay, we'll go with this. Ooh. And then we just go like this.
Oh, yes. Yes.
And maximum angry eyebrows. So my competition will know that I mean maximum business. Make America great again. Ooh, you know. What is this? Oh, can I get like a Dio Brando hair? Well, it doesn't even fit. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Facial. Yeah, give me a facial. Ooh. Wait a minute. Oh, I can make like a guy here. Hang on, and then the hair will be, red. I am pure America right now. I am pure America. Like, look at this. Oh, looks like I have a giant cat face. You know what? This will do. This will be it. Holy shit. Oh.
I got some man in my eyes. Oh.
Mouth. Oh, I can't actually fuck around with the mouth. I just want to have a flag for a mouth. I think this will do, actually. Let's see here. Move up, down. Move up, right. Girth, size. I can't even see my mouth. No, it's like down here. What the fuck? See, it's like here. Why? Glasses. Glasses? hang on. Yes. Cheeseburger Freedom Man is back. What is with this, like, stock rock music? Like Deer Hunter 2005 music. Alright, let's get... Well, I don't really need to fix eyes now. You know what? Remove the glasses for now, and then we'll add... Yes. There we go. I'll trust that guy any day. Oh, dude, Sugoi eyes as fuck. Wait, the store eyes?
Ooh,
yes. Patriotic as fuck. Dude, I think we got the man. We have him. Symmetric. Wait. You can... Oh, you can customize them. So they're... Okay. Okay, so I'll make one, like, little off-center. Because, you know, the DNA didn't come back all too good. I'm actually surprised this is very, customizable. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I can rotate. Wait, what's this? Wait, why is the sword so... away from me? The mouth is just... Why is the mouth so over there? I do not get it. Flip-flop. Whatever. Yeah, we have our guy. We have our guy, I think. You know what? Maximum body. This'll do. This will do. Would you vote for this guy? Yes. I gotta make sure that the sword is correct here. Hang on. It doesn't even fucking register. Why is it not... It's down there, but... Something is wrong. Oh, beautiful. No, I want this. There's a sword, yeah. Now, get that sword in me. No, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna go back to the original idea I had. Why is it being like this? And then we just do it like that. This is very complicated. It sounds like Guy Fieri music when he's around, like, eating shit in restaurants. Like, this is the stock music that plays in the background. Why can't I not... maybe I gotta flip-flop it. No, that doesn't look too right. You know what? I'll give him something else. I'll give him fucking... a saxophone. Oh, dude, you know what? He's got a saxophone cock! Oh, yeah. Isn't it funny that we've spent the most of the time just doing this? Alright. There we go. We just gotta move that down. Pitch it like that. This editor is not as good as I... It does not want to work with me. You know what? He's got the staff of Gandalf instead, I guess. I don't know. It's so... You know what? I'm just gonna move on. Thank you. Wait, hang on. What's this? Some loose dough? Oh, there's just money around him. Briefcase, a pencil. You know what? Just nothing. I'm just gonna go with this, yeah? There we go. Let's see here. You can apparently make your own party, I suppose. Anyway, fuck all that. Stamina max. Oh, wait. Oh, you can't do max. Okay. Charisma max. Appearance none. Credibility. Oh, yeah, you know it. Intelligence none. Let's see here. Religious. Well, yes. He believes in America, man. Jesus. And, I guess he's got stamina, because he can fight, terrorists with his hands. Alright, let's see here. Platform, how do you stand on the issues? Black Lives Matter, oh, man. I don't want to make decisions here, because people are going to be like, oh, Joel, oh, you're in some shit now. Oh, man. How about this? No. Get that down. Wait a minute. That costs points to be an asshole? Or I don't get it. Okay. Let's just pick the most relevant one, I guess, then. Where is drugs? Drone warfare. Fighting ISIS, you know what? He's gonna end ISIS, fuck it. Fixing obesity crisis. I'm gonna have my goddamn cheeseburgers. You cannot fucking... Gun rights. Legalization of the ganja. There you go. Alright. Awesome. I am all... Wait, strong military. Don't touch that. I want this on zero. I want neutral on anything that's like... I want the stupid shit. Fighting ISIS and the sweet Mary Jane. There we go. Video game violence. Ooh. You know what? I'm just gonna go with this. I'm ready. Made for greatness. Alright, here we go. I'm ready.
Select an opponent. You know what? I'm going to go against Trump. Fuck it. I'm going to stump the Trump. Travel the state and make them blue to win their votes. Oh, man. Select a candidate and right-click on the... Okay. Here we go. Take action to win the state you're in. Raise your awareness in each state. Match your stance on the issues to win like-minded voters. Okay.
I'm going to tell you guys a secret. When it comes to geography in America, I can't tell one state apart.
I know this is Minnesota. This is California. This is Texas. This is North Dakota. This is Hawaii.
All right, here we go. Legalization of marijuana. Yes, I guess that's my turn, I guess. You know what? How do I kill Trump? No, come back here, asshole.
California. 4 more years. 4 more years.
I literally do not know where... Wait, that's California. There you go, because it's... Yeah, I know that. How do I do things? I don't get it. Create, give speech. Yeah, here we go. Hold a rally to give a quick boost to your awareness. Oh, yeah. legalization for marijuana. There you go. Cheeseburger Freedom Man supports legalization of marijuana. Get this shit on a fucking poster. I want this framed on a fucking gold plaque. Yeah, baby! Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Any day, baby. Oh, man. Ooh, okay. How do I legalize gay marriage as well? I want to have gay weed. Because, you know... I love everything. I love everything except, you know, vegetables. Every food has got to be cheeseburgers. All right, let's give a speech. Okay, I understand this game works now. Let's see here. Create ads. Space, yeah. Issues. Marijuana, yeah.
I am Cheeseburger Freedom Man, and I endorse this message.
Supports, oh, that's a great thing, huh? Oh, do it on TV! Yeah, do it on TV! Create an ad. Okay, I'm gonna do my turn. How do I know when my turn is over? No. Oh, that's stamina! Okay, I get it. Okay. Do another ad, I guess. And more fucking pot, man. And you know what? You know what? Donald Trump opposes marijuana. Marijuana kills a fucking gun on a pot leaf. Oh man, Trump, you're gonna lose. Oh my god. I can just imagine this ad literally being like 20 seconds of like Donald Trump going around like, you know, eating babies. Like, he's just going, and it just goes, shot of me going, that's the guy you're voting for, and I just start, like, ripping a bong, and I'm just like, you know what's up, and Donald Trump, you know. Freedom Man blasts Trump. Attacks the record, oh my god. Ooh, a booty blasted. Ooh. I'm all for the devil salad. Damn! Alright, I'm gonna make another speech. And it's all for the, and suddenly I can oppose. And then I can suddenly just be like, you know what? Nah, he likes it. Russian might. No, I'm all for the drugs, man. That's all I give a fuck. I'm actually kind of winning, I think. Yeah. No joke. I'm gonna make an ad.
I'm gonna make a TV ad about sweet old Mary Jane. There you go. You're gonna get stumped, man. I'm gonna go over here now. I'm gonna make an ad over here. Yeah, make another ad. I don't have infinite money though, but yeah, you do that. It's a political opportunity in Pennsylvania. You travel there before your opponent.
But I don't even know where that is.
I know where Scrapple comes from. That's from PA, but all right. I'm gonna build an HQ here. I'm gonna make a campaign.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't really care, but
fundraising. Oh, kickstart this shit. Raise some funds, baby. And I'm gonna give a speech. Let's see here. Saving the bees?
Well, you guys know I want to save the bees.
Cheeseburger Freedom Man is supporting gay marriage. I can slander Trump and be like, "Is it? I don't get it. Why would this be bad?" You know what? No. Bees is what matters right now. Yeah, baby, got them. All right, we're gonna go over here, and we're gonna give another speech about legalization, baby, Virginia. You know it, and I'm gonna create an ad about you know it, a good old devil salad. And operatives, let's see here. Smear merchant. Oh, okay. Who's this guy? Merchant, eh? Consultant. Advertising guru, eh? Intimidator. Oh, dude, this guy can be my vice president. I like this guy. He can take care of everything legal. He'll smash them if they're illegal. If a matter is illegal, he'll smash him. Literally, he'll punch society's, you know, things to talk about. Literally, he'll punch breast cancer, I suppose. Yeah, I want this guy. We're gonna go over here, end the turn. Weekly news wrap-up. Finding ISIS. Let's see. Legalization of marijuana. Let's see here. Looking to start the expanding campus support. Donald Trump visited the Republic State of Louisiana this week and became under the center. Feeling okay.
I don't care.
Let's see here. another high energy speech on legalization of marijuana from Freedom Man. High energy. All I did was like go up on stage and make fart noise into the microphone for like 20 minutes. And they're like, yeah. Speaks to me. And I just go, I'm sorry, yeah. High energy, baby. Anyway, pull a crowd, the charismatic candidate Trump his way through the audience. Cheeseburger is just a personable person. One audience member gushed. Ooh, that's, ooh, hubba bubba. You mean like, the gush, like, his speeches always bring a smile to my face and a fountain to my pants. Trump eating Freedom Man's dust after get fucked. Oh, man. Bolted like a hungry cougar out of the starting gates. Cheeseburger Freedom Man has taken an early lead in the polls, leaving our opponent Donald Trump several steps behind. However, experts are quick to urge Freedom Man not to get cocky.
Don't dismiss Trump yet, one pundit said.
With both candidates just getting started, it's much early to predict a winner. Yeah.
Trump can kiss my Democrat butt, one intoxicated staff member exclaimed during a campaign party.
In my ass, it's already lost, like I've been praying.
You just don't mess, President, to be Cheeseburger Freedom Man. Ooh, baby.
We're gonna give a speech. You know, it's all about that. What state is this, buddy? New Hampshire. Alright, we're gonna go over there. We're gonna do an ad over here. And, more weed, dude. So it's all about that shit-ass, dank, purple haze. There's a political opportunity in Arizona. Travel there before your opponent notices it. Okay, national foreign policy. I thought it was aliens. Okay. Donald Trump has won the endorsement from the national foreign... Oh, shit, that's bad.
It was bad.
Okay. I'm gonna make some more ads, I guess. Did you guys know that I don't know what not enough money to perform? Build an HQ. Okay, I'm gonna fundraise. I'm gonna fundraise this shit. Yeah, baby. All right, I'm gonna give another stupid speech. Hampshire, more like Hampshire. I'll go over here. Oh, that's we won that one as well. Yeah, there we go. And we'll go over here too. That's gonna be my turn, I guess. You have the opportunity to be on the O'Malley scenario. Travel to Louisiana to accept it. Where's Louisiana? Let's see. Oh, I can actually see that. This is Joe literally learning the states for the first time. I'm not even kidding. I'm sorry if you're from the U.S. and you're watching me do this, you are face palming so hard right now. Missouri, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Wisconsin. I don't know. Maryland, Maine, Pennsylvania. Is it the boot? No, that's Alaska. What am I talking about? I don't know. It's next to Texas. Oh, that's New Mexico, Oklahoma, Arkansas. I'm sorry. I don't know these things. Oh, there you go. Would you like to be up here on the? This is a show with an audience that skews towards conservatives. Let's see here. Before the given vague answer to any questions, it look damage you blah 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 blah. How about how you just masturbate live on TV? How about that? Yes. Welcome to the only show brave enough to cut through the political double talk. I'm Bill O'Malley, and you're watching the O'Malley scenario. Fuck it, we'll do it live! Fuck it! These Black Lives Matter nuts really grind my goat.
Uh-oh.
They think they deserve special treatment. Everyone's lives matter. No, I think everybody should die. These Black Lives nuts... These black nuts, I'm sorry, really grind my goat. Do you think they deserve special treatment? What's with the metal thing? Sounds like Power Rangers.
Go, go, Power Rangers! Ooh.
They have a point. Black people have been mistreated by the police for generations. They've had enough. Why is there... Absolutely, they're defending people who attack cops. They're instigating riots. It's shameful. This is America. No one should get any special treatment. Now, like... Well... I'm really put on this... Oh, wait. Oh, shit. I'm timed. Fuck, I don't know. I'll just pick one, I guess. Shall we repel that idiot program, Obamacare? Obamacare must be stopped. You know what? Because I'm going to be king of the world, and I will sit on the throne. Everything must be stopped. That's all for me tonight. Oops. I'm Bill O'Malley. Okay. Freedom Man alienates base. Poor interview showing makes independent wonder who Freedom Man really is. Oh, you mean that? You're questioning my appearance? Really? You're starting to catch on? Alright, I'm gonna go give a speech about saving the bees. Oh, you know what? Donald Trump opposes saving the bees. Trump is not for some of that sweet honey, if you know what I mean. Uh-oh. Trump getting booty blasted. And on TV, I am Cheeseburger Freedom. Cheeseburger Man supports saving the bees. Oh shit, I don't have enough money, fuck. Can I just do a ground game? There we go. Hire an operative. Alright, fine, I'll hire an operative. I'll get the merchant, my greatest ally. There we go. I'm gonna do another fundraising thing here. There we go. So this is what becoming president is all about, right? You just traveling around and saying how high you are. Is that it? Bees. Alright, I'm gonna do another fundraising, I guess. I still don't really understand how this game works, but fuck it. There's a political opportunity in New Hampshire. Hampshire. Travel there before your opponent is enlisted. Donald Trump has won the endorsement of the Christian Confederation. Uh-oh. Kenneth Schuster running mates this week. Alright. Oh, can I make my own guy! Alright, I'm gonna make my own guy? Hang on, custom. How do I make my own custom guy? Custom. I think I can't make a custom guy right now. I don't know. Who do I want? Bernie Sanders. Elizabeth Warren. Bill Clinton. Should I go with good old saxophone man number one? Michelle Obama. Nancy Pelosi. Michael Bloomberg. Joe Biden. Jim Webb. You can custom. How do I do a custom one here? How do I do that? Because I'm clicking custom and it's not showing up. I think you have to do one before you start doing this. You know what? I'm gonna pick Bill, because Bill was once president and now he's doing a comeback, baby. Bill Clinton, the president guy. Purple states thinking a close race for the Indian. Okay, opponent has more endorsements than you. Oh shit! Your running mate is used to give awareness. Okay, we can't have this. We cannot have this. We have to hammer this in. We have to win, baby. We have to win. There we go. Haven't I won this thing yet? Okay. Campaign speech. It's all about that Mary Jane. Yeah, I'm done. Trump starting to sweat as Freedom Man continues lead. Ooh! That's right. I should go into the gray zones, actually. Yeah. Drone warfare? I want robots. Hell yeah. We can go over here and create some more ads, I guess. You know what? That's what we're gonna get. So we're almost halfway through here now. Let's go to Rev's state and just yell at Rev, I guess. I'm gonna give a speech. There you go. Talk about robots. There we go. Do another one. Yeah, boy. Pull into Maryland. Travel there before your opponents. Where's Maryland? New York. Am I timed on this? No, I'm not. What are you up to, Trump? You can't stump me.
California. Let's go to California.
Oh, no, you won't do that, man. Yeah, you know what? That's right. I'll support gay marriage and Eagle. There we go. Fundraise as well. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Get another speech about, the pot.
California.
I really don't give a fuck about this game, but, you know, I'm doing my best. There we go. A domestic oil spill. Did I do it? Was I doing, like, French fries? A massive oil spill on American soil has caused enormous environmental impact and a sudden increase in the amount of Americans care about. Okay. Is this in real time? I don't get it. This is, like, bad. Let's see. Keystone XL pipeline. Yeah, sure, whatever. I want to win, damn it. Let me win. You know what? Do another one of these fucking things. Come on. I want to become president, damn it. I want to doom you all. You know, build an HQ here, too. Oh, there you go, finally. There we go. Yeah. Voters indecisive as election draws near. We're literally, like, super close. We're really close to each other. Yeah, I'm just gonna go whatever. We're gonna do a little fundraising. There we go. But this is like a legit game, because I've heard of this before, like, I've heard of, whatchamacallit, these kind of games before. Yeah, do this. And we'll do this guy again. Move Bill around. Oh yeah, Bill's gotta do shit, right? Where's Bill? Bill, where you at? How do I move Bill? I don't know. ...60 seconds, travel to Arkansas. Where's that again? Joel shows that he can't do anything geographically. I guess I don't know too much about the states, you know? Which is really funny for, you know, if you actually live in the states, you know? And I'm just like, where is this? Oh, here it is. Here it is. 60 seconds, yeah. Oh my god. Tonight, a special report on the dangers of the internet! The dangers of the internet?! Oh man, am I gonna download Bouncy Buddy? What is this? You're one of those millions of Americans. Wait, chill out! Our nation has suffered a number of high-profile mass shootings in the past year, so what should we do about this? More kung fu training for everyone?! Oh, dude, come on. The country has seen some unusual weather over the past year, full of vortices and heat waves and drought. What do we do about this? It's... I fear no scientists. Yes. I win. Interview disaster for Freedom Man. Uh-oh. Pundits wonder about the sanity of Freedom Man. Joke's on you, though. In a few weeks, I'll be president.
I hope.
Russians. Yeah, we gotta kill the Russians, dude. Oh, there you go. We should go to Texas as well. Because that's, like, indecisive. They don't know yet.
There you go.
I might win over Trump, though. I mean, look at this. There's, like, 1 week left, so... Let's do a fundraising thing, and, Donald Trump is... Oh, the Tea Party. There we go. Do the turn. Alright, whatever. It comes down to the wire. Alright. With Cheeseburger Freedom Man and Donald Trump starting to feel the burn of 21 weeks, the two candidates are forced to push for one more week for the last grabbing. Babies will be kissed. Promises will be made. But will all capture enough votes to bring home the presidency? Well, we'll... No. Oh, shit. Here we go. Final one. Win Texas, dude. We gotta win Texas. Here's the most important thing. Not enough money. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I don't know. Create ads. I guess I can do a little bit more ads. I don't know. Oh, nice. We won. We totally won. Here we go. Let's see here. Me versus Trump. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, baby. Uh-oh. Trump is leading. Trump is leading. This is bad. Oh, man. How am I going to fuel my gambling addiction now? I gotta be president, dude. Come on, we're... Under lead. Shit. He's got double the votes. He's got double the votes now. It's not good. It's not good. Got 209, I got 99. Oh, he's got the double. I gotta do a comeback. But I might have a chance. Texas has a lot of votes. Oh, look at this. I am on the uprise. Oh, I'm getting stumped by the Trump. Oh, this is bad.
This is real bad. Oh, 182. Am I able to catch up to him? 193. Yeah. Up to 200. Up to 200. We gotta do it. Come on. Yes. Yes. I win. I win. Hang on. Oh, shit. 261. Ooh! A new age of darkness and evil has been brought to the world. I thank you all, my people. Now, the first thing I do in the morning, free pizza for everyone. Except for the Trump supporters. I will send them to Pluto in a small spaceship. Fuck them. They can't live in my glorious cheeseburger planet country. Freedom Man has won the day, and the president is with a strong showing in both of the popular, one of the deciding factors was his use of political capital, which is more extensive than Trump. Spent more money than Trump, which, oh, really? Money may not buy you love, but it apparently can buy you votes. No. It was all about the sweet, sweet kush. Alright, it was the sweet kush that made me go above Trump. That's what matters. You see, kids? I won, baby. I won! And Bill Clinton's playing the sax. Oh yeah, everyone is gonna have mandatory kung fu training. Because, you know, we have vampires in the streets. Alright! That's right, Trump. Get out of here. Look at that. Legalization of marijuana and fighting ISIS. Look at this. Yeah. I think I legitimately made the pot legal now in America. Like, ooh. Can't believe it. Well, there you go. Let's see who made this game. Oh, it actually opens up your browser. Okay, great. But apparently, the sound effects are still there from the game. Hang on. Let me see if I can get the website up. Yep. Oh, check this out. It records everything, apparently. Vine Sauce Jewel, single player rank. 5,432. Dude, I'm gonna practice this every day and become number one, baby. Number one. Kind of creepy. I would, like, record everything. Well, okay. I don't know. This song, in fact, reminds me a lot of Beavis and Butthead. Okay. Holy crap. That's that. That is that. And, Cheeseburger Man has now brought a new age of darkness to us. May God help us all. Multiplayer! Oh no. Oh no. Alright, I'll join. I will join with Cheeseburger Freedom Man. I'm ready. Are you ready for freedom? Yep. All right. It's time to stump the Trump. There you go. I'm gonna do the same thing I did before. Just a bunch of crap. If I suddenly, like, win just by being awful at everything in this game, then, oh man, fighting ISIS, oh baby. I'm gonna create some ads. No, I don't really care what I'm doing here.
I just want to make sure that, like, you know, I get president. I bet this person's, like, legitimately playing this, like, maybe this Joel guy is pretty good at this game. Like, he seems to be pretty decisive with his moves and all that. We're gonna have some ads and on TV. And I'm gonna build an HQ, yeah. I'm gonna fundraise as well, so I have more money for ads. Oh, this poor person. How about this? Cheeseburger number one. Trump is rump. There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a lot of stuff here. Get another speech. I mean, I was in the lead. Not anymore, though, but... you could get an operative as well. Intimidator, yeah, let's do that. Or maybe this person doesn't give a fuck at all, I don't know. And go over here as well, yeah. You know, fundraising so we can do an ad. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Hell yeah. Where's the nuke button? This is really important, damn it. Trump is rump. If I can actually win this, then obviously I am the best player in the world, because there was one other person playing, and that proves that I am the best player ever at this. Yeah. There we go. You do that. I'm gonna do big ol' ad, and I'm gonna make another ad. I guess. I don't have money for that. Well, I guess I gotta fundraise. Oh shit! Person is in the lead. Uh oh. This is bad.
Go to California.
Yeah, that's important, dude. Well, I don't play this game. Again, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but I'm guessing California is, like, one of the biggest, like, votes. Sounds like a good dish.
Yes.
Anyway. Are you done? Are you done with your round? Okay, good. Oh yeah, I don't have money. You know the speech. Yeah, fight ISIS. Nuke them, that's always the answer. It's my turn. Yeah. Don't worry, Cheeseburger Man, we'll take this home, man. Take this home. Just gonna take this home, baby. You know it. Actually, Trump has like every place here. Which is
pretty bad.
But, you know, we gotta go get Rev. We gotta go get Rev. Alright, come on. Speechwriter. Donald Trump is getting the proper message across to voters everywhere. Okay. Let me win. Well, look at this. It's, I mean, yeah, they have the advantage here, but shit. Look at this. Oh, this is bad. Uh-oh. That's not good at all. I'm so bad. Nuh-uh. Coal mining, yeah. I'm working in that coal mine. Going downtown. You know the speech, I guess. I am so fucked. Alright, California is lost. It's a lost cause. Cali, dude. Can't go there. I can't go there. Oh, Trump. Vac ban Trump. He's got the speed hack. Can you forfeit? Can you forfeit and be like, all right, you know what? You can have the presidential spot. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just wasting your time, other player. All right, we're going to go here. We are going to go here, and we're going to do gun rights. That's right. And do another thing here, and it's going to be my turn, baby. 40. Well, I'm not getting that crushed, actually. I'm like halfway, but, you know. Everything's red. That's right. Freedom, man. I hate to say this, but you... Your shit is over. Trump is back with a vengeance. Rage quit. No, I'm not gonna rage quit. I'm gonna let this person play. Run away. How about this? We do a wild card move. We move to Canada, and we convince the state of Canada to just vote for me completely. I'm gonna go with Hillary because she looks completely smashed. Do another fundraising, so I have can do a speech. Big government. Woo! Freedom man loses key supporter. Uh-oh, that's not good. Some ads, I guess. Whatever. I don't care that I'm playing. Oh man, I am so screwed. You know what? The reason I'm not winning this, I didn't get a chance to advocate saving the bees. That was it. Oh, great. The entire America is gonna turn ketchup. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna win, everybody! Black Lives Matter, alright. Yeah, I'm kind of boned here, I think. This person actually knows a lot about this game, and I don't, but... Then again, I don't really care. You know what? But we're gonna fight until the very end. We're gonna fight until the very end here. Build an HQ so I can get some money as well. I still wanna conquer Texas. I want rev support on this. It turns purple. We've turned America into like a rave zone. Like constantly oomts, 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 oomts. Boots, cuts, boots, cuts, boots, cuts. Oh yeah, you can do multiple things, which I'm not doing, but, you know. Let's see here. Securing the borders. Feel the burn. You know what? What if this person is actually Donald Trump? And we just don't know it. Donald Trump's sitting at his, like, Trump Rump office. He's playing video games. He's simulating his own, like, presidential election in a video game. It's kind of it's like, you know, meta. Oh, I might win Texas here. If I can win Texas and California, then, you know, I win. Totally. A big old speech about, they like me. Yeah, we do some ads as well, so... The Trump Rump. Well, again, I'm not getting totally humiliated. I am giving this person somewhat of an incentive, like, try to conquer me. I mean, I don't know if I could, like, make a comeback now, but... You know. Yeah, fuck it. New Mexico. Yeah, baby. Make some ads and take that turn.
supporting gay marriage in Texas. Oh, that's bad. See, I don't know about like real politics. I'm only in this for the Trumps and the cheeseburgers. You know what I mean? All right, I'm gonna give a speech. You will not conquer Rev State. And I'm gonna make some ads. And there you go. That's my turn, baby. Well, you will not take over Texas from me. I will have that prime rib burger, alright? You will not steal it from me. Uh-oh. It's not good. It's not good. Take Indiana back from Frump. It's Illinois. I need to have a chance. I got 5 more turns, and there's no way I can do it. I mean, then again, I don't really care what I'm doing anyway. I'm just clicking on buttons to be like, let's win, guys. Do a fundraising as well. Kickstarted, baby. Cheeseburger Freedom Man's Kickstarter on the site. Help me win! And the goals are just like, I will enslave you all. It's pretty erotic. Come on, I can put you in like sexy dungeons if you vote for me. Well, it's still purple though. Alright, 3 more turns. Think I'm gonna win? I think so. I can't seem to win over these guys. Impossible. Alright, last turn. Oh yes. Oh yes. No, get away from me. Alright, here we go. Race draws to a close. Oh, you stole Texas! You stole Texas, you swine! Uh-oh, you're stealing everything now! You won't steal Oklahoma! Oklahoma best state. Oklahoma best. Alright, here we go. Here's me winning. You will never steal Oklahoma from me. Oklahoma waifu state. The best state. Alright, here we go. I think I might win. Oh, jeez. Red for failure. Get out of here, doctor. Oh, here we go. Here we go, guys. Here's me winning. Let's see, 0 votes yet. There's nobody voting for me. It's not good. I think I might have blown this. I don't know. I still might have that Oklahoma sweet vote though, and I think the Oklahoma citizens can tie the vote together. Like I have a chance here. If the 3 guys that live in the hostess this guy can... This person's like, fuck this. I can't even do anything, shit! How do I... Fucking dead! I win! You know what? You know how we did this? Cheeseburger Man employed the oldest trick in the book. Yeah? Assassination. Trump had an accident, fell in the bathtub, and broke his neck. You know, really. Good.
Oklahoma, you failed me once again. You wenches. You will never, ever fucking go over to my place and play GoldenEye and have pizza party pie. Nuh-uh. You suck. You know that? You suck. Go for speed. Alright. And nobody's playing now. Hey, you guys wanna play with me? Come on, guys. Buy this game that you will surely play every day. No, I'm kidding. I probably will never touch this game again, but, you know, for what it's worth, if you actually do like strategy games and you're into political stuff, then, you know, the game might be for you, but you might also, question why the hell are you spending time on this and not actually, like, getting invested in politics. I don't know. You know what? It's just that sweet, sweet eagle trying to, like, convince me with his fuck me eyes. That's the selling point of this game. That's the selling point of this game. It's sort of like that Tony the Tiger Twitter fiasco. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Tony the Tiger on Twitter was bombarded by furries openly saying, "Hey, baby, want some fuck?" And Tony the Tiger was just like literally tweeting out, "I'm all for showing our fur, but cubs can be watching." And then Tony the Tiger lost the vote for the furries, so the furries went to Chester the Cheetah instead. And Chester the Cheetah openly said, "Dude, I want to see how many like sausages I can fit in my yiff hole." So Chester the Cheetah mascot on Twitter, like the official one, openly said, "You know, you're all invited. I'm the snack mascot bicycle. Like everybody takes a ride on me." So, he's a slut. Chester the Cheetah's a slut. And Tony the Tiger has rejected the furry fanbase. And look at what happened. You know, Frosties is no longer a cereal. You know, Cheetos is so popular now. It's really important you have a mascot that takes the hot dog, if you know what I mean. So that's my two cents on politics. But this game is total garbage, but I had fun playing it.
I'm dangerously cheesy.
I'm serious about this shit, too. This really happened. Well, kind of not as dramatic as I described it, but the principle is there. You know what? In fact, I'll show it. Chester the Cheetah and Tony the Tigre. Here we go. You think I'm making this shit up? Here we go. No jokes. Totally legit. Here we go. Chester Cheetah welcomes the sexual advances of furries rejected by Tony the Tiger. Now this is the internet. Tony the Tiger may have gone frosty.
Get it?
On the furry community's erotic advances, but Chester the Cheetah has swooped right in. Furries are people who like to dress up in life-sized animal costumes, sometimes, but not always, for sexual reasons. Send dick pics. We chose this guy as the furry representative here. And I love you, hump me hard, please. In response, Tony went on a blocking spree to keep his timeline. I'm all for showing your stripes, feathers, etc., but let's keep the things great. You know, oops. Oh, that's actually the real tweet. Look at that. It's actually like... Here it is, and I retweeted it as well, but, you know, I'm gonna tweet this right now. Very disappointed in you, Tony. I thought you were sweet. Wait, no, I'll tweet a better tweet at him. Let's see here. Very disappointed in you, Tony. I thought you were sweet, like... Frosties, but you're only salty like, what's a salty cereal? Salty like, I don't know. What is a salty cereal? I guess there is no salty cereals. Not cum. Oh, you know what? You know what? Check this
out.
I thought you were sweet like Frosties, but I guess the only salt I'll need is Cheetos. Oh!
Burn, fucker.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Ocean. Damn. Damn. Ooh.
But anyway, let's investigate further on this, yeah? See, so yeah, that happened. And I roasted him. I wonder if he's gonna block me too. Sensing a void that needed to be filled, Chester Sheeta swooped in. Yes, Kessar from our home there, we wander in search for a new light, in search of a new daddy. I welcome all fans to my Twitter feed, Scales, Feathers, and Fur. If you enjoy my tweets, then welcome. Well, I... You know what, Chester Sheeta? Let's see here. No, not only do I enjoy your sweet tweets, I also like them sweet cheetah teats. I can't tweet this. I got praying, bro. No. Anyway, let's just go on. Chester from US brand Cheetos is more willing to fill the role or daddy. He's even gonna noticing some furries. You're flaming hot. Oh, I know. Oh man. And this just goes on and on. This is the internet these days. Anyway, I'll be right back. Alright, let's go check out some of the art tonight. From, done. Check this out. From Akuma Robin. Now, if you don't know, I might do something at the end of the stream again. We'll see. But last stream, I randomly selected a guy on Twitch that had no viewers. And we went in there, and we started following him, and, like, he wasn't a prank. It was, like, a genuine, like, kind gesture. And it's called Zeus the Dude, and I did a little highlight video next in the Vatican, the full stream channel of it. But, really funny, he had no viewers, and suddenly, like, there's 600 people, and he's like, holy shit, what the fuck? You know, and he's been super appreciative, and he's like, dude, you're literally fucking changed everything that night. So, yeah, we had a bunch of fun Zeus the Dude stuff on the stream as of late, and... you know, and I hope you guys stick around for him. He's legitimately, like, a really good streamer, and he just didn't have any viewers. And sometimes it can be really hard, like, trying to get like, an audience. Like, you know, on Vine Sauce, we started out for, like, 5 years, and we gradually built up to it. But for new people, it's you're stuck on, like, frame one, you know, and you gotta move on, and, you know. But actually, from on the Chicken Nugget... some more Zeus the Dude stuff, and, yeah, that's awesome. I've seen these, but, yeah, figured if you haven't seen them already. Trendus by the sign, damn, Joel, back it again with the hosts, yeah. I ended actually up, giving the guy, like, $300 to, like, buy a capture card, because, like, he was talking about the capture card, and I'm just like, you know what, you're new to streaming, or if you started streaming, get yourself a capture card. Like, I felt like DJ Khaled. Buy your mother a house, you know. Oh, you reached 2,000 followers last night. That's great. That's great. But, yeah, I gave him a gift, and he's like, holy shit, why are you so nice? But, yeah, he's been super appreciative. And it's so fun to, like, meet somebody that's, like, genuinely really appreciative. Like, holy shit, dude, thank you. Like, I half expected, like, when I was gonna host someone on Twitch, it was just like, thanks, but this guy's been super happy about it, and, you know, really cool guy, Zeus the Dude. I like him a lot, so, yeah. So, who knows, if he's live tonight, check him out, follow him already, and you might catch him live. Who knows, I don't know. But anyway, from Peppermelon, there we go, here's a little old Joel. That's great, that's really great, thank you. From Lunatic Lunic. Zeus the Dude, I'm ready for that blowjob. Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
From Monterang. I'm searching a gift for my special some pony, but she's kind of edgy. What do you recommend to me? Yo, may want to try some medals. I do not know this reference at all.
totally above my head. So I'm just gonna say this, some cool art. No idea what this is referencing, so yeah. Oh dude, Zeus is here. Dude, you, where are you at, Zeus? There he is. There's Zeus right there, dude. Zeus is right there. Holy shit. Yeah. That's pretty funny that he showed up now, but yeah. Man, that's great. That is great. Hope you're doing good tonight, man. Yeah. Anyway, moving on. From Zirias, here is Tomato Guy I made with Pyrocynical as a JoJo character, I guess. From Christina Wonders, here's this little animation. Let's check it out. There you go. Damn it, Joel. Headphone warning. Oh, boy. All right, I'm going to turn this down. Shit, it's loud. Okay.
Show animation!
Okay.
You know what, Christina? You're such a fucking, buzzkill, but, like, I really gotta go, so you know what? Next,
I know what you're referencing with this. Hang on. Okay, bye. Okay, Christina. Here's the thing. I know I was supposed to show the thing here, but I'm so pressed on time. It's 4 a.m. So literally, the first art tomorrow. You're gonna kill me for this, Christina. I know you're gonna be like, Joel, you fuck ass. How fucking dare you? You said last stream you were gonna show it next time, and now you stump the buff. You fucker. So I am super sorry, Christina, but listen. I will check it out next stream, alright? It's like 6 seconds. You know what? I feel like total shit if I don't do it. I will show it. I have to do it. I'm super fucking sorry. I gotta do it. I can't live with myself. I gotta do it. I don't care if it's gonna... Oh, you know, it's just... I thought this was like 5 minutes or something like that. I'm super sorry. Wow, Joel makes an ass out of himself live.
Suck. Suck is dead. No suck.
Sorry, it was short, but this is just a test for another uncle. Oh, dude. Why did you correct that? I like the
uncle, Joel. Uncle. Uncle Joel.
That's pretty good, though. It's pretty good, but I am super sorry. I just don't know, like, how long I can go on streams. At night, like, it's 4 a.m. and people are like, go to bed, fucker. You know. But, yeah. Very cool animation regardless. Thank you. I just feel like a total douche. I'm sorry. From Dr. Angel. And, speak of the devil, here's another animation. And, you know what? Fucking do it. Just show it already, Joel. From Dr. Angel, here is a little animation. Joel has a heart attack. Here we go.
Fuck!
There you go. Now you all... Now you're all awake.
You gave me a fucking heart attack.
That's pretty good. Oh, who's this Joel guy? I've never heard of him. Who is this guy doing? What's going on in this stream?
Even I'm just like, really?
Who's this guy? Who's this sexy, attractive Swedish man?
This is Agent 47 from... dude, that's pretty scary. I can see through his... Wait a minute.
Well, this stream is terrible. I hate this guy. But anyway, that's pretty good. Thank you. A lot of animation stuff tonight, yeah? But very cool, thank you. Akuma and Robin is a little piece of Zeus and I. Look at that. Well, if you're still on Shatter, Zeus, then all the best, man. But that's very, very cool. From Jojo Eats Flan. Hey, Joel, sorry to keep spamming you with art donations and weird comments, but I just want to say that you're super cool and stuff. After this, I have one more piece I'm working on, and I promise I'm done. Also, version without messages on Tumblr. Yeah, I actually reblogged. I actually saw this earlier, right, and I reblogged it on Tumblr, so I gave you a little extra thing before here, but yeah, very cool. Thank you so much. Armac did this. I know you guys get a lot of Pixel Vine streams, so I hope these are fine. It's perfect fine, dude. Very cool, though. Very, very cool. Pain Hyena, here's me fighting that guy in high school. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I was describing, we're doing my Donkey Kong stream. I had this, like, stupid fight with a classmate. And the argument started with me, like, talking shit about regular Coke versus diet. And he just, my God, I don't know what happened, but I do like that the John Cena theme plays here, but that's really cool. Thank you. From Aki Dude, here's a little vine mushroom with a little bit more grid design to him, I guess, but that's really cool. Thank you. Ice Lucario, look, I'm not going to do a stream today, so here's someone random I hosted on my channel, Yo People. Yeah, I get what you did here. Yeah, it's cool, man. From Masky Potato, Joel. There's Donald Trump, all right. Please, Dad, no. Am run for president. If you're just tuning in, if you're catching the art, I did a presidential game. And, yeah. Joel 2016. Oh, yeah, vote for me, and I'll usher in a new age of free pizza day every day. You know it. But from Christina Wonders, here we go. Cheeseburger Freedom Man supports legalization of marijuana. I mean, come on, that's the relevant stuff, right? You gotta have it. You gotta get some of that dank kush, because that's what matters in the end. You know. Anyway, let's see here. From Tired Zombie, here's a little old Joel. And that's really cool, man. That is really, really cool. Damn. Awesome work. Awesome work. I like the style. From Akuna Robin, all about that sweet purple haze. And that's the stand purple haze from JoJo. It took me a while to connect that, but yeah, definitely, any day. From K. Harris, I support bees and weed. Why did I do this? I don't know, man. Just don't ever, like, mean any sort of, like, presidential thing, unless you want, like, the world to explode, but it's pretty good. From Bantantua, freedom must be free.
Freedom must be free. We must nuke Norway, brother.
That's pretty good. From Hepatitis Q, nuke ISIS, free weed, destroy Trump. And I did the first time, not online though, but hey, the person I played with online forfeited, so that means I won twice, so screw it. From Cytherion, there you go. CFM gay bee weed. gay bee weed, alright, yeah, you know. 420, 420, 420. Queer Buccaneer, that's a name. Here is Diglett involving the Cheeseburger Freedom Man with the beard. It's pretty good. Oh, his name is Weed. His name first is Weed, and his evolution is apparently called
Weed Trio.
Ooh, that's good.
And from Nyer, here we go. Here is Cheeseburger Man, looking crazy as always. As he should. As he should. And from Danny Dorito, legalized gay weed. Oh yeah, dude. Every gay weed should have the opportunity to marry each other, because you know, gay weeds love each other, and they're people just like me and you. Sorry about handwriting and art. It's awful. No, it's great. I'm gonna frame it right on the fridge. From Gravy Lord Nito.
Save the bees.
Yeah. But that is the art for tonight. I don't know who's live. Let's check Vine Sauce. It's me and GPM. Let's see here. Well, I know that Zeus is probably around in chat. So, I don't know. Zeus, are you streaming soon? Because, you know, if you hurried up, Zeus, then who knows? You know what I mean? So if you schedule, set up a stream real quick, then who knows, y'all? You know, who knows? You know. But tell you what. No, bro, tomorrow, sorry. All right, don't worry about it. Tonight, we're going to do another one of these, because I like this idea. It's like on YouTube these days, a prank or whatever is like always mean and like awful. It's always like, you know, gun, sexual, kissing,